We also stopped by Keene High School out in the west. They were hosting Merrimack. Blackbirds get it up the floor to Taylor Russell. The big guy lays it in for Keene. At the other end, though, Tyler Gendron, great junior for Merrimack, spots up from the corner. He buries a three. Josh Dutilly, though, nice drive here for the Blackbirds. Kisses it off the glass for a pair. Dimitri Flores, though, he had a good game for the Tomahawks. Nice look to Gendron for a reverse layup. Merrimack holds on to win it 66-60, so the Tomahawks improved to 6-2.